1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, pivot 4, 5, 6, 7, scuff 8. Now we have two rocking chairs. Rock, recover, back, recover, rock, recover, back, recover. 2 1/8 paddles, step 1/8 and step 1/8. Jump forward, right, left with a clap and hips. Right, left, we start the dance again. Side, cross, side, kick, side, cross, side, kick. Walk, 2, 3, half pivot, walk, 2, 3, scuff. Now this rocking chair, if you would like to look over your shoulder, rock, recover, then back, recover. Rock, recover, back, recover, paddle turn tiny, paddle turn tiny, jump forward, clap, hips right, left. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, pivot 4, 5, 6, 7, scuff 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, the tag is actually the second half of the dance. From the rocking chairs, wall 8 will be facing 12 o'clock. So we and forward and hips, 1, 2. Now we start here the rocking chair as a tag. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And just slow those rocking, when the music slows down, you'll be at the rocking chairs. Just so slow the rocking chairs down in order to fit in. And then we just unwind to the front with a little heart at the end if you would like. So have fun with this dance set.